shit, folks. It looks like the Three Kings now are assaulting Big Boss Boy in the center ring. Look at this. The Three Kings are beating down now Big Boss Boy. What the hell? Ricky threw everything at the Big Boss Boy. The Athletic Slam, the perfect figure four. And as soon as Big Boss Boy reverses, it seems like the Three Kings go into Plan B mode. They have come down.
Three Kings dictate when they fight. I'm not going to let Timmy Price dictate when he fights. The Timmy Price versus Chris Parker no disqualification match happens right now.
started, folks. Let's get this underway now. Chris Parker sporting a new look lately. Everyone's shocked to find out that Chris Parker, the nephew of Michael Parker, the president of this company, this whole time, having a family member on the roster. No one even knew it. Sporting a new look. Uncle Michael spoiling his nephew, giving him an opportunity here at Ring Mania versus Timmy Price. Look at this. Timmy Price and Michael Parker have not been on a good... Oh, look at that. He's got a piece of him. They have not been on good terms lately. Timmy Price, rumors of him financing V-Wrestling from the get-go. Michael Parker denying it, but it's almost undeniable at this point that Timmy Price and his money has started this company. And Michael Parker has taken advantage of it, taken advantage of Timmy Price. And Michael Parker has set up a means to try to punish Timmy Price here at Ring Mania by setting up his nephew in a match, a no disqualification match here. We're out on the outside. Look at this. A suplex out on the woodworks. Timmy Price taking control of Chris Parker. No problem. Into the ring post. Good God. Again. Michael Parker just... Look at the... Let's see a replay of that. Michael Parker just having to, you know, watch his nephew get his face bashed. Rolled him back into the ring here, and he's delivering elbow after elbow after elbow. Three in a row. Followed by a suplex. Timmy Price. He looks like he's in shape. He's prepared for this one. This could be it. Got a cover. No, the ref not... What? The ref not counting? What? How is Timmy Price supposed to win this match if... Michael Parker having the ref not count for Timmy Price. I don't know how Timmy Price is going to overcome this. Look. Again, no count. Timmy Price not able to get a count from the ref. Michael Parker. The ref does not want to lose his job. Michael Parker screaming at the ref, don't do it. This is insane, folks. Chris Parker having a one-sided match here on Ring Mania to start with. Out on the outside again. Oh! Good God. Let's see that again. Oh! That leg sweep. Just bashing the back of his head. No protective mats here in V-Wrestling, folks. We have a close fist policy, and no pampered mats on the outside. And look at that. Prime example as Timmy Price goes flying out onto the floor. Parker defending his uncle. The Parker family teaming up on Timmy Price. Michael Parker running for his life. Timmy Price getting him now, throwing him into the ring. Oh, fast action here at Ring Mania. Is Chris Parker able to get him off of the president? I don't know what the heck Michael Parker's out here doing. If the ref's not going to count for Timmy Price. The fans are jacked, but I don't know how Timmy Price is going to overcome something like this. Seriously. He continues to fight on. Timmy Price, member of the Three Kings. Other members of the Three Kings in the lineup later tonight. The leader, Hollywood, will face Jack Bunny and as well as Pretty Ricky against... Oh, look at this. We got a cover. a slow count. He finally does do a count, and he's just grinning in front of Michael Parker. He didn't even look at those two. He was just looking eye to eye with Michael Parker and grinning with that two count. He didn't even move his hand after the two. But as I was saying, Pretty Ricky, member of the Three Kings also, will go up against Big Boss Boy in the grand finale match later this evening with Silo as the outside ring enforcer. Timmy Price controlling this match like none other. Look at this. Dominating this match. Three Kings symbol. You know what that means. Decline time. This match should be over. Look at this. Chris Parker's out. Michael Parker's in the ring. What the heck's he gonna do? Look. Fans, I don't know what the heck's going on here. Natas enters the ring as Timmy Price goes straight for Michael Parker, and Natas here protecting Michael Parker, escorting Michael Parker out of the ring. Folks, this is pure chaos. Natas here coming out to the ring. Natas suplexing Timmy Price. Pure pandemonium in the ring, folks, at Ring Mania. Choke slam! Choke slam! This is insane! Natas with a chair! Timmy... What the heck is Timmy Price gonna do with this? Michael Parker's just throwing plunder in the ring. The president is just grabbing chairs, tossing them into the ring. Natas and Chris Parker just doing a number on Timmy Price at this point. Look, another chair. Chris Parker baseball slide. Natas with chair galore. Natas coming out here at Ring Mania. The Parker family bodyguard is a mystery no more. Michael Parker slid the ring bell, and CP has a sledgehammer. What? They're gonna kill him! Three on one, real tough. Michael Parker with the ring bell now picking it up. He just clocked Timmy Price with the ring bell. Good God! Let's just see that again. Nails him with the ring bell. Natas and Chris Parker just doing a number on him after Michael Parker ringing his bell. Look at this! Teamwork! This is nuts! Michael Parker trying to make sure the Three Kings do not interrupt the grand finale match. Taking out Timmy Price here first and foremost right away to start off Ring Mania. This is chaotic. This is nuts. This no disqualification match has gone too far. Timmy Price doing whatever he can to try to slide him. The ref's in his pocket. 3-1. Sledgehammers. Ring bells. The Parker family has started something very dangerous here in V-Wrestling as Natas clotheslining Timmy Price on the alpha. Look, Michael Parker now slamming Timmy Price now. Oh, God, yeah, you're a real tough guy, huh? Oh, sledgehammer to the devil from whatever his name is, CP, Chris Parker, whatever the hell his name is. Not necessarily a Three Kings fan, but this is too much. Look at this, the toss. Hellfire. Hellfire. Oh, look at that. Timmy Price moves out of the way, and Michael Parker hits the toss with a sledgehammer right in the, you know what. This might be what Timmy Price needs for a comeback. He's fighting him off. Can he do it? 3 versus 1. Can Timmy Price overcome this bullshit? Check out this replay of Hellfire in the toss. This is just too much. This action continues. Oh, big, big foot to the face. The toss is huge. This 7-foot monster. Parker in the ring. Plunder is still being thrown in the ring, folks. Timmy Price is damn near dead. He's been slammed onto the chair even just now. 3 German suplexes, and guess what time it is? Game over. Right on that ring bell, right on that chair. Look at this, the ref's not even looking. He's just looking at Michael Parker doing his job. Killed him. Timmy Price might not walk out of Ring Mania alive, folks. The Parker family has formed. The grand finale match is secure. Silo just might have the night off at the hands of the president, Michael Parker.
I'm sorry, fans. That was one ugly case of unsportsmanlike conduct, if you ever ask me. I think he's seriously hurt. I think we're gonna need paramedics. Can we get a commercial break or something while we get him situated? He's just in the ring. Yeah, be back in a minute. Timmy Price being taken away by paramedics. I'm being told he's seriously hurt. He will be taken to a local New York hospital. Sorry, fans, for that. I'll tell you, but the show must go on. Parker family injuring Timmy Price. He will be leaving in an ambulance. The action continues. Daddy D versus Drop Zone in a knockout match coming up. 2 power wrestlers go toe-to-toe in a tag team breakup match. Troy Anderson and Mad Maxie, the heavy hitters, are no more. They will settle the score here, though. Who is the better man at Ring Mania? And here, right now, we will honor our previous pay-per-views by checking out the grand finale matches. Just a taste of them. Clash of the Warriors, Hell on Earth, Tournament of Fists, and Last Stand. You get the best pay-per-views in the industry at VWrestling.com.
With pickup. Oh, he's got the Hillbilly Banger Hug. There it is. He's got it on, locked on, center ring. This might be over. Nope. Jack Brennan gets out of it as Big Boss Boy gets punched in the throat by Jack Brennan. Quickly gets into a DDT. This is fast action, folks. Can't even keep up with it. As Big Boss Boy's got a huge power slam on Jack Brennan. Let's take another look at that one. Hear the thud and the elevation. Oh, Big Boss Boy's calling for the B3 Bomber. The fans love it. He's got it up. He got him. He hit him with it. He's got to cover him. Dead center on the star. He's got him. It's over. Big Boss Boy's the winner. He defeated Jack Bunny in dead center of the ring with the B3 Bomber.
They're not fighting each other. They're all teaming up on Big Boss Boy. I don't know if Big Boss Boy's figured it out yet. I just have. Hey, Price screaming something about 3 and sticking up 3 fingers in the corner while beating. Oh my god, look! Big Boss Boy being thrown into that cage. This is just a gang beatdown. They're attacking Big Boss Boy, all three of them. Hollywood spoke of a master plan. This is brutal. He just hit his back of the head on the cage. We gotta cover it. One, two. No. No, not like this. Not like this. Big Boss Boy defeated at Hell on Earth by three damn cheaters, if I must say.
Oh, look at that big slam now. All these pay-per-view. Now, symboling for the decline, but they didn't think about how mad Big Boss Boy might have been, but it doesn't matter. He's got him up for the decline. He's got him up. He's got him down. This is it. We got a cover. We got a champion. Two. Three. No. Big Boss Boy kicks out of the decline. Big Boss Boy kicks out of the decline. Timmy Price is doing it again. He's got him up. He's got a down. Nobody's kicked out of the decline. Big Boss Boy gets right back up. They pissed him off so bad. Timmy Price picking him up again for a third decline in a row. He hit his head on the bomb turnbuckle even. Big Boss Boy getting right back up. What the hell? All of these offensive maneuvers by Timmy Price having no effect whatsoever. Big Boss Boy's pissed, power slamming Timmy Price to the canvas now, signaling for none other than the B3 Bomber. We have a cover, we might have a champion. One. We have a champion. Big Boss Boy. V Wrestling World Champion. Big Boss Boy defeating Timmy Price in the final round of Tournament of Fists. You hold that title high. You deserve it. Fans are on their feet everywhere. Do they want a new champion? Big Boss Boy showing his raw power. Not once, but twice. Two huge body slams. I want to remind everyone, this is for the World Championship belt. This match is going the distance, and we are here live at Last Stand. We want a champion. High anticipated match. Best match VWrestling.com has to offer. A tie up now. Back and forth. Oh, look at that, right to the throat. Look, him doing his own version of the Three Kings beatdown in the corner. Taunting Hollywood now. His big boss boys showed frustration this whole match. Hollywood has frustrated him more than anyone in the world. He's been more than a thorn in his side. Huge suplex. That might be the difference maker. The turnaround. No. Big Boss Boy not allowing it. Big Boss Boy might have just knocked out Hollywood with a clothesline. Hollywood's rocked. He's choked. He's choked up. He's fighting back, but... Fans, this is crazy. Big Boss Boy going for a big power slam. Big Boss Boy calling for it. Is this it? Is this the moment? Is this the ending? B3 Bomber. Can Hollywood get out? No. Big Boss Boy wins. your winner, and still... still have the biggest grand finale match left to come.
Born to kill.
Man, sorry, I don't know what the heck that was about. Born to kill. Patty D coming out here. We got a knockout match at Ring Mania. Finally, Drop Zone gets some type of offensive maneuver in, but Daddy D immediately puts it to rest, punching the crap out of Drop Zone. Fans, I'm getting some news now from the chopper. We'll have to report to that here in a minute. We got a match on our hands, knockout match. No time for news updates from the sky. Drop Zone whipped into the corner. Oh, Drop Zone. There's a punch in the corner here. Drop Zone. He's putting. Oh, look at this. Daddy D, top rope at Ring Mania. Let's see that again, folks. That was nuts. Oh my God. Check out this replay. Daddy D flying high. high flying Daddy D here at Ring Mania. Drop zone, punch combination, that's what you gotta look out for. Look, Daddy D collapsed from a punch combination. Drop zone, still attacking him with those fists of fury. This boxer turned wrestler here at Ring Mania is trying to prove to Daddy D that he belongs here. Headbutt from Drop Zone. Daddy D's feeling some punishment out, fans. I'm getting very disturbing news now. This is worse than I thought. I don't know if I should stay here, or do you guys need me in the back, or do I need to go? No, I'll stay here and call my match. Fans, I have a job to do. I will stand by this match here. Excuse me. But this is undeniable. We have to go to Sean Egan up in the chopper. Folks, I'm sorry, but Drop Zone is down. We've started the count.
Timmy Price has hijacked the ambulance. And fans, I'm gonna go try to hunt him down. Tony, back to you.
He gets up at an 8 count and he's back in. Up, folks are brawling now. Disturbing eye in the sky information. Sorry, folks. The action continues. Ring Mania's gone crazy, folks. This knockout match, Drop Zone was nailed in that corner post, drilled from Fist of Fury with Drop Zone, and assaulted by his foot a few times too. Drop Zone didn't get up. Didn't get up for an 8 count. Fans are loving this on their feet. Atomic drop. Got the fans rocking. Whips them into the ropes. Oh, the fans are on their feet chanting. This is great action. The best wrestling action in the industry. Look at this. Power wrestling here at the big one. Drop Zone taking it to Daddy D here. Let's see that again. Driving him, his head through the mat. Fans, I'm getting more information now. We got more information now from Sean Egan. I believe we're going to have to cut back Tim here in just a moment. I apologize. He does have something to show us, I believe. Oh my God, Drop Zone just knocks the crap out of Daddy D. Double axe handle fist. That boxer punched him with both fists.
We have found the ambulance that Timmy Price has hijacked. I'm going to try to get closer here. We're going to zoom in here now. Here it is.
Fans, I'm sorry. Daddy D able to get up. They're brawling in this corner over here. Disturbing information. As Sean Egan playing cat and mouse tonight. High in the sky. He's doing a great job keeping tabs of Timmy Price, apparently, from a helicopter as the ambulance and police chase pursues. Meanwhile, in the ring, we got the best wrestling action, folks, is power versus power here in the squirt circle. Look at this! Drop Zone picking up Daddy D and driving his head through the mat again. Look, oh, listen to those fists of fury. Drop Zone is rocking Daddy D. Daddy D's endurance is fading. Look at these punches. Fists of fury replay. Look at this, top rope. Dear God, he knocked him off the top rope onto the floor. This is crazy, folks. Drop Zone celebrating, and I don't blame them. Fans, once again, I apologize. We're going to have to go to Sean Egan in the sky. He's got more information for us. We need to keep tabs on this.
We're still in chase of this ambulance here. Hot pursuit.
We're back here in the squared circle. Here's what you missed. I apologize. While you were away, we got picture in picture here to show you what you missed as the action continues. Strength test here, power versus power. Drop Zone wins the strength test. He's got him up for a suplex. It connects. Backbreaker. Again, he's driving his head through the mat. Drop Zone taking it to Daddy D here late. This is going the distance. Shoulder right to the gut. No, Daddy D coming back. Look at that. Belly to belly suplex. Daddy D is so powerful. He's vicious. Oh, Drop Zone ducked a punch. Look at that. Tornado suplex. Daddy D is down again. We're at a 5 count now, folks. Drop Zone celebrating early. That might be a mistake. Daddy D's not moving. Did Drop Zone knock Daddy D out? It's all over. Drop Zone knocks out Daddy D with that tornado suplex. Drop Zone wins at the big one. The boxer turned wrestler proves to the world he can do it. He just did it. Drop Zone, you're a winner. Fans on their feet, they love it. A great match. What a match seeing Drop Zone knock out Daddy D with his tornado suplex. But right now, Timmy Price hijacking that ambulance, man. I'm in disbelief. I don't know what to say besides, I think he's trying to get his way back here. I don't know what, for some revenge or to help his Three Kings friend. You know, I don't know, man. Lost for words. Here's what happened earlier, fans. Just the Parker family annihilating Timmy Price. Threw everything possible at him. Natas coming out. The Parker family was born at the expense of Timmy Price, his health. Timmy Price is coming back, apparently. He's hijacked an ambulance, and our Ring Mania Eye in the Sky is tracking him down. It's just sad seeing Timmy Price go out on that stretcher. Fans, I don't know what the... Here we go with this heavy hitters breakup. This tag team is over with. They're going to kill a guy. Matt Maxey versus Twitter. What the hell is that? Matt Maxey? Getting in the head of Matt Maxey. And here we got a match on our hands. Let's see. Let's see what this new destructive side of Mad Maxi looks like in the ring. Let's see how it fits him here against his former tag team partners. Troy Anderson going second rope right out of the gate. Troy Anderson not scared one bit. Look at that huge splash by Double M. See a replay of that second rope action. Leg drop. Followed by a big splash in the corner. Oh, we had a cover, one count, Troy Anderson not ready to give up here at Ringmania. He looks focused. Strength test here. Oh, Mad Maxi winning here. Troy Anderson, a power wrestler. Mad Maxi, the defensive wrestler. Mad Maxi takes a beating and keeps on beating back. Troy Anderson, good young athlete that's really been coming up in the ranks here in V-Wrestling. Working together, it seemed to be going well with Mad Maxi here as a tag team. Heavy hitters being featured in some key matches over the last few months, but not being able to win as many as they would both like. They're here right now because of the undefeated Master Key. Dominating both of them, not once, but twice. And you might as well have called it a handicap match. Because he never tagged in his partner, Chang. Because he didn't want to. Because afterwards, beat Chang's ass. Oh, look at that headbutt. A giant headbutt from the helmet. Good God, I'm surprised Troy Anderson's not bleeding. That could be it. Huge headbutt. Two. No, Troy Anderson kicks out. 2.5. Mad Maxi has some of those crazy, crazy haymakers. Oh, a powerful running clothesline in the corner by Troy Anderson. Troy Anderson, known for his speed as well as his power. Listen to those thuds as Troy Anderson's fist bounces off of Mad Maxi's face. Oh, look at that! Mad Maxi ducks under a bunch of massive damage that was coming his way. Mad Maxi now pushing Troy Anderson down. Look, cover it. Something's wrong here. Oh my God, 2.9. I thought Troy Anderson was knocked out there for a second. I don't know what happened. Again! Oh, the headbutt! Helmet headbutts of hell here at Ringmania. Troy Anderson doing what he can. I'm surprised he's not a bloody mess. Fans loving this Ringmania action as the action continues here in the squared circle. Oh no! Troy Anderson dazed. What's this? It's Max Damage! Mad Maxi getting him in position for a cover. It's all! your winner here at Ring Mania. Exciting stuff going on as the action will continue. We have plenty of more wrestling action. Great matches to come. Jack Bunion vs. Hollywood coming up soon. Fans are all on their feet. Great wrestling action is only one click away at bwrestling.com. On demand network for free, all of our events. Go there and check it out. As the action continues here with Jack Bunion vs. Hollywood. Hollywood now sporting a new look for Romania. She comes down. The leader of the Three Kings. Making his claim to fame at Hell on Earth, where he formed the legendary group.
Was able to evade me and the police for a while now, but I think I have him here now. We're gonna zoom in now here again.
That's just crazy. A police chase pursues after Timmy Price hijacking the ambulance. Look at that hillbilly giant. He's out here wearing his Sunday best. Jack Bunion, the hillbilly giant from Kentucky. He wore a shirt. He put a shirt on with his overall. Biggest show of the year. And the hillbilly, he put a shirt on. It's like he's going to church. Family gonna make a return and make an example out of Hollywood too. Let's see here, right now. Early advantage for the hillbilly giant. Quickly, Hollywood gets into it. To the back of a giant head, followed by a giant boot to the groin. Oh, a giant knee. Hollywood's got to watch out with his fist to the back of the head. Break a hand like that. Look at that. Headbutt from Jack Bunion. Well, brain buster. Look at that. Punching combination. Followed by a suplex. Hillbilly style. See that again. punches from Giant. Just Hollywood Joe might be disaligned. Jack Bunyan pissed lately from Turbo 17. And Hollywood screwed him out of his chance to be in the grand finale match at Ringmania. And here we are. The grandest stage of them all, and Hollywood knocking the Giant out. Onto the woodworks, onto the floor, here we go. Giant headbutt. Hollywood just got clocked. Hollywood brings him back in a big boot. Hollywood goes to try to cause some trouble, but he just finds some. Hollywood up, Hollywood down. Got the top rope with it too. Slam from the heavens. You know what that means? Hillbilly bear hug time. He's got it. Locked on center ring. This is it, folks. Hollywood squealing. He's not tapping. The fans chanting, "Don't tap." For some reason, they want to see this match continue, and it does. Hollywood normally not getting much of a cheer, but all of a sudden, the fans are popping with the hillbilly bear hug. And they want to see this match continue, and somehow, Hollywood fighting with the crowd all of a sudden. Usually the fans hate this guy, the leader of the Three Kings, but he got out of the hillbilly bear hug, and then he lifted up the Giant and slammed him down with a suplex. Look at this. Look at him, he's even surprised. Look at him bragging in the ring. He's manhandling the Giant. Nobody's manhandled the Giant like this. Oh my god, he just tossed him around. Hollywood on a roll here. Again, where he just lifts the hillbilly Giant up and down, bragging about it. Might have been his downfall, but also this just throws him into the corner, but then just tossing him from post to post. Unheard of. Hollywood continuing to work that neck and back, knowing Jack Bunyan's injured back. Oh, look at that! Huge slam! Hillbilly slam, clothesline from the Giant. Good God. Didn't have as big of an effect as you would think, but Hollywood getting back up from it and body slamming the Giant. The action continues here at Ringmania. My God. King's not coming out here to aid their leader. Timmy Price is too busy in an ambulance. The cops are about to get him. He's going to be in jail for a long time. Hollywood's in here getting destroyed by a Giant. Oh, look at that. We got a cover. No, rope break. Hollywood right under the ropes. Let's see this again. Look at that flying Giant. Flying Giant spotted here at Ringmania. folks are getting their money's worth here tonight. Hip tossing Hollywood over here now. Uh-oh. Slam from the heavens from the giant. And that usually means it's hillbilly bear hug time. Hollywood got out of it early, but no, he's already tapped, instantly squealing and tapping. We have a winner. Jack Bunyan, your victor at Ringmania. He did it. He defeated the Three Kings later. The Three Kings' plans are all spoiling here at Ringmania. The hillbilly bear hug. Two of them was too much for Hollywood. Take your snakeskin suit and get on, pal.
If you thought that was good, you just wait. We got plenty of more wrestling action ahead. Just up next, we got Little Devil and Silver Bullet in a best of threes face-off. Also, just after that, we got Chang and Master Key in a submission match like none other. And of course, an extreme match, Texas Chainsaw versus Scar. And the one and only grand finale at Ringmania, Big Boss Boy, the champion, versus Pretty Ricky, with Silo, the outside ring enforcer. Now we have to go to Shawneagon.
The ambulance has been damaged from a car wreck. He keeps on pushing. Fans, we're zooming in. He's stopping.
That is absolutely crazy, fans, and I do not believe it. Timmy Price slowing down and stopping somewhere close outside the garden. He's been searching. He's been lurking. He's been being chased. Police pursuit in an ambulance. It looks like it's coming to some type of conclusion, maybe. Well, stay tuned. Stay posted. Ringmania. It's crazy, folks. I am being reported Timmy Price did exit the ambulance vehicle. And he did run off. Police are in pursuit, and that is all I know is... Sorry, excuse me, back to the action, folks. Silver Bullet making his way down to the ring here for Ringmania in this best of three falls matchup. This is a return match from Hell on Earth, a ladder match between Little Devil and Silver Bullet. Some claim it to be the best match in B Wrestling history. Barely missing out in a Golden Slam Award for Match of the Year. An easy second candidate. Second place indeed. These guys were booked specifically by Michael Parker himself. He said he wanted the best on the big show. And it escalated into a best of three falls to give him really the best of the best of the best show.
No! Silver Bullet just... Oh my god, he spiked his face off the top of the ladder. How did Little Devil reverse Silver Bullet's kicks after that? Little Devil... Both of these athletes with a concussion. Oh god, no! Both of them with a concussion. Little Devil's back might be broken. He's went flying off one ladder into another. Look at him, he's holding his ribs. Little Devil looks to where I've punctured a rib. They're up at the top again. No! Stop this! This has gone too far! No!
That was footage from Hell on Earth. The epic ladder match between Little Devil and Silver Bullet. But right here, right now, we have a best of threes match that could go three matches. Or it could go two. We'll see here As if you'll notice, both of these competitors decked out in new outfits, new masks for the special event. Both of them looking quite original tonight for the big show. I'd have to say, even though Silver Bullet's still in his full body silver suit, his mask is quite different, more of a titan. Maybe that will be symbolic here tonight at the big show. As if you can get two pins quickly, you are the winner at Ringmania. Here in this best of threes matchup, these two little competitors, some of the smallest height-wise, but not in heart. Little Devil is known in the industry as the biggest little man. Silver Bullet is an international superstar, a superstar from across the way of a caliber no one has seen in America ever. Americans just quite can't understand a superstar of this magnitude coming over into our realm and dominating our sport. But it's happening right here, right now, as you get to see the best in the world right here, right now. Going toe-to-toe is Little Devil. Back flip kick right into the chin of Silver Bullet. The crowd here is electric. Everybody knew that the road to Ringmania had to end, and it's ending with a crash and burn. Flipping heel kicks, a crash and burn that everybody's loving. I know I'm loving it. I know the fans here are loving it. Standing moonsault. That's the move that started this feud 7 months ago in the first place. Again, trying to make a point with it. This feud dates way back. Look at this Little Devil going high flying. Oh, good God. A flip off the top rope at Ringmania, folks. This is crazy. Straight into a pitchfork. This could be it. This could be... this is a Silver Bullet tap. No, he's trying to get out of it. He does. Silver Bullet gets out of pitchfork. That is insane, folks. Little Devil's premium finish maneuver. Silver Bullet scouting him very well here. In the corner, Little Devil dominating. Sweeps him to the ground. Silver Bullet's doing a number on Little Devil in the corner here now. Little Devil was getting his tail kicked. You're being booed out of here, Silver Bullet. The fans are behind Little Devil. Fully here in New York City. The grandest stage of them all, Ringmania. These two competitors going at it. The Little Devil stare. There it is. The Little Devil stare showed up at Ringmania. What are you gonna do now? Oh, Silver Bullet knows it. He takes a break. Usually Little Devil getting ramped up after the Little Devil stare. Silver Bullet knowing his opponent quite well by this Oh my god. Little Devil just... He might have broke Silver Bullet's neck out on the floor. Definitely taking the outside of the ring to his... To his ability here at Ring Mania. Little Devil out on the floor. Dominating back and forth. Pitchfork! Pitchfork Silver Bullet taps! We have a tap out, folks! That's over with! Let's check it out! Right after on the floor activity, we have our first pinfall. Let's get back into this right away, folks. This is a best of threes. We don't stop. The action continues here at Ring Mania. Silver Bullet's very upset. He's going right back into it. A huge international DDT here at Ring Mania. Oh, look at that. Little Devil comes right back with some flying kicks off the rope. You might be seeing some future world champions here in the making, folks. As these guys put some butts in the seats. People buy tickets to see these guys. Best in the business, and that's why, right there, right now, here at Ring Mania, over the top rope action. Silver Bullet trying to collect himself, shake the cobwebs out. But he's quick and back in the action. Silver Bullet, known as a high-flying wrestler and quite a bit of a submission wrestler. As both of these competitors, quite the speedsters, but Little Devil, the fastest bar none in the business. As you saw earlier with his off-the-top rope flip action, he just gets on that top rope in a lightning speed flash action type speed. Oh, look at that! Standing moonsault again. Little Devil trying to make a point with that maneuver. Whoa! Over the top rope action here at Ring Mania. Silver Bullet sends Little Devil out. They're trying to hurt each other. Gotta do what you gotta do to try to get the win here at Ring Mania. It's all about getting the win and getting the big money. A missed kick by Silver Bullet. Little Devil ducked. We got craziness here at Ring Mania. Little Devil got one pinfall. If he gets one more, it's over. Silver Bullet fighting from behind. He's going to have to get two in a row to close this out. Can he do it? The international superstar has the cards stacked against him at this point. The deck was stacked right after he tapped. Oh, look at that. Both of these competitors. Oh, look at that, Silver Bullet. Trying to show Little Devil how to do the standing moonsault correctly. Or at least with more force. These two bicker back and forth over that standing moonsault. Oh, here we gotta cover. This could be it for... A kick out. A kick out at two and a half. Little Devil gets up close to the ring ropes there. Oh, Jackie Chan action here at Ring Mania. Jackie Chan sighting here at Ring Mania. Here in the corner. Silver Bullet trying to wear Little Devil out here a little bit. Connects. Silver Bullet looks like he's getting tired here. Endurance will be a factor. Oh, look, it's a werewolf suplex. He got him with it. Werewolf suplex. He got it. He got Little Devil with his setup. Let's check it out again, folks. looked tired, and then all of a sudden he just busted out of nowhere. But guess what? The action will have to continue as we have a best of three. This will have to go the third round. It's overtime. It's sudden death here at Ring Mania. Little Devil versus Silver Bullet. Who will be the winner? We will find out right here, right now. Both of these two competitors have to be getting tired, have to be worn out. This has to be one of the most grueling matches of their careers. I don't think either one of them have ever been in something quite more grueling than this, than maybe their ladder match at Hell on Earth. Upset after getting kicked in the face. 3 seconds. 3 seconds is all it takes. A Silver Bullet showboating a little bit after getting quite the edge over Little Devil so far here in the sudden death overtime round here at Ring Mania. Who would have thought it would have gone all three rounds? Don't change the channel, folks. There is absolutely nothing else on. This is where it is at, right here at Ring Mania. Going the distance, Silver Bullet showboating, acting as if he's totally in control, and he's not. Little Devil, he's running all over you. Will we see a werewolf sleeper? We have yet to see it. Will we see a high fly move from Silver Bullet? He's stayed grounded. That's been part of Little Devil's game plan every time they fight. Look at that. He's just lifting him up and kicking the crap out of him. Look at this. Those flying heels. Silver Bullet, unlike anyone else, doesn't throw many punches. All about his calculated kicks, his roundhouses. Silver Bullet has some of the weakest punches, but some of the strongest kicks. Is Little Devil trying to do something, grab onto a leg, a one-legged crab, just to try to take a breather. Crap kicked out of him. Silver Bullet dominating this third round. I think there's nothing left in the tank for Little Devil. I think he's spent. I think Little Devil's just, I think he's had it, folks. Look at this. Surfboard. I mean, Silver Bullet's making a point of him here. Not even going for a cover here at Ring Mania. Maybe he thinks he still has to wear him down. He knows Little Devil better than anyone. Look, wait a minute. Little Devil, tornado DDT off the corner post. We might have some fire left in the little guy. Tornado heels. What's this? Oh, an eye gouge. Silver Bullet. Those cheating mentalities. Oh, look at that. Bicycle kicks Little Devil over the top rope onto the floor. We're out here on the floor here again, folks. Oh, no. That's what it got. Got him the win last round. Oh, out on the floor now. He's got to get him in the squared circle for the win. Got the werewolf suplex out on the floor. Little Devil's, he's toast. Oh my god, Little Devil busted wide open. Little Devil out on the floor, destroyed. Silver Bullet just dancing in the... Little Devil doesn't know where he is. He doesn't even know his name. He doesn't know what day it is. He doesn't know the date. He doesn't know the century. 9 count. Little Devil gets in at 9. He's back. He's bloodied. He can hardly stand, but he connects a kick. standing moonsault. Silver Bullet shocked. That's it. No way. It's all over, folks. Best of three. Little Devil gets two of them. Somehow, someway, the bloody, beaten, dazed, and confused Little Devil scoots in at a nine count and surprises a very happy Silver Bullet, who looked like he just won the match at Ring Mania, but in fact he lost from a standing moonsault. Your winner, Little Devil. That's great action here at Ring Mania. These fans are on their feet. This is crazy. Well, I'm getting word here that we have to go to Sean Egan here up in the chopper again, folks.
I'm flying around here everywhere. I have lost Timmy Price, fans. He's gone.
Where in the world is Timmy Flippin' Price? Chambers Master Key. Right here, right now. Submission match. A fighter, an athlete because of Master Key. And Master Key has shown him no appreciation. They became tag team partners, and Master Key was nothing but a snob to him. Snubbed him down and beat him up. Didn't even tag him in for their tag match. What a jerk, right? Jake's just really annoying, honestly. Undefeated. He has no time for distractions. Jake's sporting a new look. Got a new gi, but Master Key also sporting a new look. Fans not really supportive of either of these competitors. Master Key having quite the news in the past few months, coming off of 1 month suspension not too long ago. You'll have to go back and watch previous shows on our Be Wrestling Network on demand, all of our wrestling events. Over 200 matches thus far, free to watch. But here right now, we got a score to settle. Chang wouldn't leave Master Key alone, and as punishment, Master Key was forced to be tagged with someone he absolutely did not want to be tag team partners with. But he shouldn't have been suspended, I suppose. But Master Key rebelled. He didn't tag Chang in, and Chang actually tried to disrupt the match and make Master Key lose, but it didn't work. Master Key defeated the heavy hitters single-handedly, not once, but twice, which ended up breaking up the heavy hitters, which you saw the end result of that earlier in the night. Here at Ring Mania, everything is coming to some kind of crashing and burning as the action in the squared circle continues, as Chang is actually going toe-to-toe with his mentor. Kind of like a student-teacher thing going on here, but Master Key never wanted anything to do with it. Chang must have got a heads up on Master Key's new outfit. He tried to mimic it best as possible. Chang's ridiculous. Master Key's proving that right now. I'm knocking Chang out on the floor. He's flopping around like a fish. Elbow to the head and back in here. A three count on the outside. Top rope action. Master Key. Look at this. Oh! He missed. Chang getting right out of the way at the last second. Pointing over. Let's take a look at that. didn't look like Master Key. It hurt him too much. He gets right back up, but Chang laughing, and Chang puts a foot to Chang's face. It's like he knocked his teeth out with that kick. Chang trying to prove a point here at Ring Mania that he can upset the undefeated Master Key. Master Key is no joke. And Chang, he's everything of a joke. He is the joke. Can he upset the undefeated streak? Like he just mimicked Chang's move at another post. Post to post mimic. Chang's ridiculous. He wants to be like Master Key so much, he's changing up his fighting to mimic Master Key while fighting him. This is absolutely insane, folks, here at Ring Mania. Chang actually getting Master Key out onto the floor. I'm sure Master Key is as shocked as we are, folks. Punching ridiculously over and over in Chang's face. He's not defending himself wisely. Master Key slingshotting Chang into the steel guard. Chang wisely getting back in here before he gets hurt, if he's not already. Chang's kind of holding his own. Chang has only won one match in V wrestling history. He won it last stand as, oh, Master Key just took his head off. Chang on the biggest losing streak in V wrestling history, and it finally came to an end at our last pay-per-view event, last stand. So really, it's ridiculous that Chang's even in this a match. Master Key just wants to put this to rest. He wants to put Chang behind him, but Chang won't go away. I really thought that these two were going to... Oh, top rope action. Look at that. Missile drop kicks from Key. Again on the mat, too. Key doing combination after combination now. Master Key well in control at this point. I really just... Oh, look at this. Could be it. It's a submission match. Is he going to tap? Chang's in some... No. Chang gets out of it. How in the world did Chang get out of Boston Crab? Leg sweep. Chang on a little bit of a roll now. He connects with... Look at those... Those elbows, they're mimicking it. It's almost hard to tell these two apart at some points. Look at this, submission match, can he? No, this move is still illegal, folks. He can't tap out on that maneuver. Still wearing him down. Flipping Master Key into the air. Chang taking a breather after being assaulted in the ring corner. Oh! The ancient Loch Ness hold! No, wait! It's an abdominal stretch! No! I thought it was all over. Nonetheless, Chang gets out of it. Master Key wearing Chang down. I thought that was it. I thought he was going for his patented maneuver there, but abdominal stretch that Chang turned into a hip toss. But there, no wait, there it is! The ancient Loch Ness hold has arrived! It's all over! Chang taps right away! I really thought this match was just going to begin with that move and it would all be over right away. But it went way longer than anyone would have suspected. Master Key finally putting Chang to rest here at Ring Mania. Chang loses again. And I don't think anyone is really surprised to see Chang on his back when this one's all said and done. Master Key, I wouldn't say it was an easy victory, but it was a victory. Fans, I want to get you pumped about our next match. The biggest grudge match ever. These two have been feuding for years, and they're going to settle the score here at Ring Mania. It's Texas Chainsaw vs. Scar.
These two do not like each other. The man we know is Scar. He does have a name. He used to be known as Dennis Dixon before Texas Chainsaw put him down and out. Texas Chainsaw. Injuring Dennis Dixon. Hospitalizing him. Giving him the scars on his body. And when he came to be wrestling, we dubbed him Scar. This man. Texas Chainsaw did a number on him. And then he did another number on him in Clash of the Warriors. Let's just say Texas Chainsaw has Scar's number. Champion over Scar, over Timmy Price, Texas Chainsaw. No one to play with. But Scar coming out here, wearing a bit of a new look here tonight. Texas Chainsaw, Scar battled it out at Tuesday Night Turbo. Scar back into the ring now. Texas Chainsaw looks like he's plunder searching. Uh-oh. Look at this. He's grabbed a crutch from the audience. That's not good. Somebody's going to be pogo sticking home. Scar wisely attacking Texas Chainsaw before he can use it. Texas Chainsaw, a missed punch. Scar stepping out of the way. Scar, Tree of Suck. Look at this. Oh, Texas Chainsaw getting out of it. What a way to counter that. Can't
Can Scar get his revenge here tonight at Ringmania at the big one? These two have been battling it out for months. The scale is in the favor of the Maniac, Texas Chainsaw. Look at this. Running punch. I think it was a clothesline, but it didn't take the Maniac down. Hit him across the jaw, though. Look, that took him down, though. He's trying to get him down. Too much endurance still left in the tank. Texas Chainsaw is an adrenaline wrestler. He goes in spurts. Scar's a durability wrestler. He can take a pounding. That's why he's a specialist in these extreme matches. Why he still has a career. That's why he's still here. This old dog's still fighting. Still trying to get that one achievement he's never got. A world championship. Both of them so close. Texas Chainsaw has been closer than anyone. Dropping the ball on these huge opportunities. Texas Chainsaw could have been in the grand finale match here tonight if he would have won against Pretty Ricky at Turbo 20. Chair shot right to the face. He's abusing him. The fans love it here. The garden erupts. Texas Chainsaw absorbing it in. Scar scampers for his own weapon. Looks like trash can versus chair. It looked like the chair won, but no. Texas Chainsaw grabs the chair and drops the trash can. Scar goes running. He's pacing around. No. Texas Chainsaw still gets him. Just destroying him with that chair. We got a cover. This could be it. No, two count. The fans erupting, chanting, "This is awesome." I have to agree, folks. This is awesome. Oh, look at that. Head into the ring post. Not once, but twice. Look at that again. Insane. Scar's busted wide open. He's bleeding here. In the squared circle, there's blood here. Texas Chainsaw has now grabbed a guitar from the audience. Scar used it. Oh, Texas Chainsaw takes a gut buster and then gets hip tossed right into it. Let's see that again. Scar now searching for something. Texas Chainsaw stops him. He grabs a replica world championship belt from the audience. The fans interacting with the weapon exchange here. They're fighting for that belt. It's symbolic. Both of them so close to a world championship fight. Texas Chainsaw taking punishment. Oh, Texas Chainsaw getting rocked. Spine blaster on the outside. Oh, white lights DDT on the outside. This could be it. It's all over! Scar did it! He's finally overcame Texas Chainsaw! He beat him! Spine blaster out on the outside, followed with a white lights DDT. Texas Chainsaw now just getting up. He looks confused. He doesn't know what happened. He's looking around like an idiot. Scar did it! He won! He's a winner at Ringmania. He won at the big one! Scar is your Extreme Maniac. That was great stuff, folks. But it's nothing from what's going to come next. Are you prepared for this? You better be prepared for this, because this is going to be awesome. The grand finale is just seconds away. This is what everyone has been waiting for months. This is the match. This is the biggest match in V-Wrestling history. This is going to be bigger than big. This is it. This is happening right now. Here we go. The biggest one, boys. I'm ready.
Your legacy.
Silo runs a wrestling school named Pale Horse. That's the Pale Horse logo there.
He's staring right at Pretty Ricky like the Three Kings better not try nothing. This is great. For supposed to have an aerial firework display show with that canceled at the hands of a police ambulance chase. As you saw earlier, this action started. This is the grand finale match at Ring Mania. As you see Silo, the Super Beast, on the outside patrolling, making sure nobody interferes with this important matchup. As the world champion, running Bulldog on pretty Ricky, followed by a leg sweep. Him around like a child. Look at that again. Bulldogging his face into the mat again. Look! Oh! Just choke tossing him around. Manhandling Pretty Ricky. Look at Silo on the outside just pointing. Just daring anyone coming to come down here. Look at this. Silo just daring anyone to step foot in his territory. Oh, look at that! Talking about his territory, Pretty Ricky knocking Big Boss Boy out on the outside. Big Boss Boy quickly gets back on the inside. Pretty Ricky getting on the outside, going right after him. These two at each other's throats. They want each other, guys. They're not trying to hide. They want this. This goes down in history. This will immortalize them. This will earn their legacy here in V-Wrestling. This will be the biggest match in wrestling history, folks. Right here, right now, is Silo guarding the yard. The Super Beast on the outside guarding his yard for the night. It's Silo's domain here at Ring Mania, right here, right now, at the grand finale. Big Boss Boy controlling things here in the inside of the squared circle. Look at this. Running power slam. The size difference between these two combatants. Look at that, over the top rope. Pretty Ricky's on the outside now. Big Boss Boy going right for him. This is Silo's territory. What could happen? Is the Super Beast going to get involved? Pretty Ricky trying to get away from Big Boss Boy. Oh, right into that steel post, not once, but twice. Big Boss Boy taking a breather for a second. Silo saying, go get him. The Super Beast on the outside. Look, Pretty Ricky didn't think too kindly of Silo, kind of cheering on the champ to say, go get him there. Look at this. Slamming him out on the outside. We got a four count now. Silo just watching the carnage as Big Boss Boy taking it to Pretty Ricky. Both of these two. Let's see it. Check another look at that. That's craziness. That ring post action and how Big Boss Boy just dominating here. Here's the Silo cheering on Big Boss Boy saying, go get him. Get in there. Defend your title. This is the World Championship match, the grand finale. Pretty Ricky not happy about that. Silo's core objective here is protect the squared circle, but everyone's suspicious of the Three Kings trying to interrupt. The main focus is the Three Kings. Silo's job is to keep the Three Kings out of the squared circle. So far, no Three Kings sighting. Timmy Price probably in prison. Hollywood got his ass kicked from a giant earlier. The Three Kings not having the best of luck thus far here at Ring Mania, but Pretty Ricky is known as the next big mega star. Can he overcome Big Boss Boy's reign of over 100 days as champion? As it doesn't look like it, as Big Boss Boy body slamming Pretty Ricky, huge elevation. Tons of power. Big Boss Boy, that power wrestler, one of the most powerful wrestlers in the industry. Pretty Ricky, a submission specialist. He calls himself self-proclaimed God of submissions. Excuse me. It just makes me sick. So the action continues here in the squared circle. Silo almost getting bored with no activity on the outside anymore. The combatants are keeping it here in the squared circle. Everyone keeping their eyes peeled for activity on the outside while keeping focused at the carnage going on in the inside the ring here. Is these two going back and forth. Pretty Ricky. There we go with the submissions, but Big Boss Boy getting to the bottom rope. Pretty Ricky's going to have to get to his ground game and stop trying to go toe-to-toe with his power wrestling. Look at those fists. Oh, God. Pretty Ricky tries to go toe-to-toe with the power wrestlers the best he can. Oh! And Big Boss Boy's making a point to show him what power wrestling's really about here. Something Silo the Super Beast knows about. Suplex. Could that be enough? Leg drop. He doesn't go for a cover. He doesn't think it's time yet. Oh! I think it's about time. Pretty Ricky not moving. There's a cover. This could be it, folks. Now kick out. Pretty Ricky still trying to go for that world championship. Is it his time? Can he overcome Big Boss Boy's power wrestling in his over 100-day title reign that started at Tournament of Fists? Will it end here tonight? Will we see an athletic slam? Will we see the perfect figure four leg lock? Or is it, will we see a B3 bomber? Hell, will we see a systematic shutdown? Superplex siding here at Ring Mania. Pretty Ricky getting the Big Boss Boy stomp. Forget about the B3 bomber. He doesn't need it. He's superplexing. And it's working! We got a cover! This could be it! No! 2.9! 2.9! Pretty Ricky to the corner of the ring. Fast action everywhere, folks. We got fighting on the ring ramp. We got fighting in the ring. I can't believe the Three Kings showed up to try to... Pretty Ricky's got his help. If they can get past the Super Beast, they can get in the ring and interfere with this matchup. This is ridiculous, folks. Pretty Ricky, his friends have arrived. Parker's plans of protecting this match are crumbling right here, right now, before your eyes. Pretty Ricky Bulldog off the top rope. Look at this. Silo getting the Three Kings off of him, beating him down back and forth a little bit on the ring ramp as the Super Beast is, looks like he's had enough. Looks like he's not playing around anymore. Uh-oh. He's punching the crap out of Timmy Price. DDT! The Super Beast! In action here at V-Wrestling on the ring ramp. Out on the stage now, fighting off the Three Kings. This is what he was here for. After seeing what went down earlier, I didn't think this would happen. I'm still in shock. Terry Price was taken away in an ambulance. He hijacked the ambulance. A police chase. Our eye in the sky, Sean Egan. Oh my God. Silo destroying Hollywood. He's busted open. The action continues here in the Square Up Circle. We gotta keep up with all this action, folks. We got action everywhere. This is ridiculous. The Super Beast beating up the Three Kings now. We gotta stay focused on this world championship fight. We can't get lost on the action on the outside. The Three Kings have not entered the yard yet. The squared circle is still secure. Silo is doing his job. He's doing a great job at keeping off the Three Kings as this match pursues. Suplex on Pretty Ricky. Big Boss Boy doing his version of the Three Kings beatdown. Silo again with driving that knee into that bloody Hollywood face. Oh my God, what is this? Systematic shutdown! Hollywood's out! Timmy Price getting beat down by the Super Beast, getting his flavor of Super Beast. How do you like it? How do you like your Three Kings now? Served up and fried. They're done. Stick a fork in them. The Super Beast has put them to rest. Pretty Ricky not getting help from the Three Kings. How is he going to be able to cope in the ring without them? These two combatants have fought each other. And each time the match has not ended because of the Three Kings. The Three Kings still trying to claw their way back into the ring here. They can't get to it. The Super Beast is putting a stop to it. Not allowing it. Look at this! The Super Beast systematic shutdown! Timmy Price is done! With a huge power slam on Pretty Ricky. Pretty Ricky trying to fend him off. DDT. Look at this. Holy crap, this place is stupid. Systematic shutdown on Hollywood again. Hollywood's bloody beaten and done. Timmy Price, done. The Three Kings have been destroyed. Big Boss Boy. Taking care of business in ring. Look at this. Power slam after power slam. Just destroying Pretty Ricky. Pretty Ricky trying to fend off a DDT now. Big Boss Boy. Showing him who is boss here at V-Wrestling. This is his company.
This is his belt. He runs the show around here. You cannot beat him in his squared circle. Price was knocked out. Hollywood was knocked out. Pretty Ricky was knocked out for a long time. The Super Beast congratulating the champion. Big Boss Boy, your winner and still world champion. Thank you, Super Beast Silo, for protecting the integrity of this match and giving the fans what they deserved. And that is a fair and honorable grand finale at the Big One.